Yo, what's up? Hi, Mike. Ah, 50 is AFK. Oh, there.
Seems to me that a lot of people respect this Tati figure, at least in the beauty community. And James Charles is already this controversial figure that people aren't really sure about. So for her to make this big stance of disassociating.